Among the widely popular Korean artists, Blackpink, the all-girl group, ranks in the top list. The dancer and rapper of the South Korean idol group, Lalisa Manoban, who goes by her stage name Lisa, has a booming global fan base. The Thailand-raised Korean artist began her journey in the music industry at the tender age of 14. And it is her birthday today. Being part of one of the biggest girl groups, the multi-talented K-pop idol has often proved herself on the stage. This year, Lisa will make her solo debut following the release of the solo album of her group member Rose in March. Here are 10 things to know about the Blackpink member Lisa. 1. Lisa is not only the most popular member in her group on social, but the K-pop idol also tops the list of most followed South Korean artists with 48.6 million Instagram followers. 2. She is the youngest member, also endearingly known as Maknae, and the main dancer in Blackpink. 3. The multilingual K-pop star, who speaks Thai, Korean, English, Japanese, and basic Chinese, has often shown off her language skills. 4. She auditioned for YG Entertainment in the year 2010 and surpassed 4,000 people to become a trainee. 5. Before her debut, Lisa appeared in K-pop star Taeyong's music video for the song Ringalinga as a background dancer. 6. Blackpink rapper debuted with the group at the age of 19 after over 5 years of training. 7. Also, she is the first non-ethnically Korean artist to debut join the label. 8. Recently, she was announced as the very first global ambassador of the luxury fashion brand Celine. 9. Lisa the artist was featured as a character on the video game Ragnarok M, Eternal Love. 10. The South Korean artist has been a dance mentor on the Chinese girl group elimination reality show, Youth With You, for 2 consecutive years. Happy birthday, Lalisa Manoban.